William Ashley and Nancy Ashley, master and servant, faithful to each other in that relation in life. In death, they are not separated. Stranger, consider and be wiser. In the grave, all human distinction of race or caste mingle together in one common dust. To commemorate their fidelity to each other, this stone was erected by their executor, John Jackson, 1873.